for a new shooter getting into IDPA, what it kind of gives you is discipline under the clock. Owning a lot of equipment is one thing, but coming out and executing your performance on command under pressure is a simulation of pressure. And you can only obtain that through a match or stress environment. So it's an easy way to learn. The main thing about competition is not to think about the end product, but to think about every shot that leads up to the end. Every shot is valuable, the end is not.